youngest squad at the tournament, and Argentina with the oldest squad of those who've stayed in so far. Pavard! Oh, how about that? Glorious! Benjamin Pavard puts France level in what is turning out to be a pretty astonishing game. He couldn't even have dreamt that. Well, that was just sensational. Messi can't believe it. I don't suppose Pavard can, really. This